Charles Musonda was in bed recovering from knee surgery when he heard of the tragic accident. If he never got injured, he would have most likely been on that flight. And if he was on that flight, Charles Musonda Jr. would have never been.